in this entire sport. It will be a great, great event. In the main event, we have four-time world champion Adrian Broner. He'll be taking on former world champion Jesse Vargas in the main event. In the co-main event, we have former world champion Jamal Charlo. He'll be taking on Hugo Santana in a great, great fight. In the opening on Showtime, we have former world champion Javante Davis. He'll be taking on Jesus Cuellar in a very, very entertaining fight. Again, this is what boxing is all about. Big time boxing here in Brooklyn. At this time, I'd like to call up someone who has had an instrumental part in bringing big time boxing back to Brooklyn, the home of New York, where Barclays has brought the biggest and best cards. So without further ado, I would like to bring up my dear friend, Brett Yarman.
Hello, everyone. Excited about Saturday night's fight. As Leonard said, it's packed from top to bottom, and it should be a great night of Brooklyn boxing here in the borough of Brooklyn. As you know, it's a great triple header, and I think in many respects, this triple header defines Brooklyn boxing in so many different ways. Evenly matched fights, 50-50 fights, the biggest stars in the sport, and some of those are established fighters, and then others are on the rise. So you have a little bit of everything this weekend, which really makes it compelling. Adrian, welcome back. I'm not sure if you can hear me with the headphones, but welcome back nonetheless. Glad to have you here. Jesse, we're thrilled to welcome you to the borough for the first time. So welcome to Brooklyn. Jamal, I've said to you many a times, this is your home away from home, so welcome back. And I think we all remember that incredible knockout of Healing this past July. So we look forward to seeing great action this weekend. Gervonta, great to have you back here too. It's been too long, and you are my son's favorite fighter. So he'll be with me ringside this weekend. So glad to have you here. Hugo and Jesus, pleased to welcome you both back to Barclays Center, and good luck this weekend. And lastly, but certainly not least, You'll see here in a few minutes, but we are thrilled to have Heather Hardy back on this card on Saturday night after a few fights in MMA. But she's a boxer, and we're just thrilled to have her here with us this weekend. Before I leave, a big thank you to Leonard Ellerbe and Mayweather Promotions, obviously Lou DeBell and all the work he has done to help establish Brooklyn boxing, the PBC, a great partner of ours here in Brooklyn, and obviously Stephen Espinoza and Showtime. They are doing just incredible things for the sport. They continue to elevate, you know, the boxing game. And Stephen, thank you for all you do and for all Showtime does for all of us. So looking forward to seeing all of you Saturday night. Tickets are moving. I mean, this could be one of the biggest fights we've ever had at Barclays Center. I'm just really thrilled. Hopefully I'll see all of you this weekend. Thank you again.
Thank you, Brett. And when it comes to breaking records, this next gentleman I'm about to bring up to the podium, he's done nothing but that, and he's been a market leader. When it comes to Showtime, they have put on the biggest and best fights. And as you've seen, with the rollout plan was for the first half of the year, and it's going to even get even better the second half of the year. And so without further ado, I would like to bring up the president of Showtime Sports and event program, none other than the man himself, Stephen Espinoza.
Thank you, Leonard. As you mentioned, Showtime Boxing is in the midst of an unprecedented run. And it's been good fight, great fight, meaningful fight after meaningful fight. But sometimes we sort of lose sight of things and get caught up. So let's step back for a minute and talk about what we're doing here. You know, back in January, we made an unprecedented announcement. 11 events, 14 championship fights, several unification fights. That's just the first half of the year. That's more than a lot of networks do all year. So far, we've delivered main events with Errol Spence and Danny Garcia, Deontay Wilder, David Benavidez, and Anthony Joshua, and Jared Hurd. 23 total fights so far this year. Most other networks, I'm not sure there's another network that's done that many fights so far this year. In fact, we've done 7 championship events in the last 10 weeks. Again, that's more than most have done all year. Like Showtime, Barclays Center has become home to the biggest and most meaningful fights. Badu, Jack, James DeGale, Keith Thurman, Danny Garcia, Deontay Wilder, Luis Ortiz. Barclays is the destination for the best fights in the sport. But this isn't happening by accident. It's not luck. This just doesn't happen by accident. This is an intentional strategy. It's a plan coordinated to market the sport, to promote the sport, to elevate the sport and its fighters to heights we haven't seen before. And so with Barclays Center, we at Showtime, with Mayweather Promotions, TGP, Develop, and all of our partners, have put real money, real effort into elevating this sport, organizing this sport. You think fighters show up at fights and do on-air interviews just by accident? No, it takes an effort from the fighters. They're flying out to our fights to promote future events. That's become the norm because that's how we are organizing and driving this sport to go higher and higher. And we're not done yet. Saturday's stacked card has 3 must-see matchups and a 4th fight, which is streaming. I'd be remiss if I didn't mention that before we get underway here at Barclays Center, 5:15 Eastern, 2:15, we have a great matchup coming in from the UK. That's Carl Frampton, Nonito Donaire. That's streaming live on Showtime social platforms. Then we get to the Showtime card, televised on Showtime. Keep in mind, these are star fighters versus star fighters. Headliners versus headliners. There's no names in this. All 6 of the TV featured fighters have headline fights. All 6. This is top to bottom, the 4 fights that we're delivering through Showtime platforms on Saturday, or as good as any 4 fights I can remember, pay-per-views included. This is a Saturday not to be missed. We'll see you then.